Now we go to the next sum. If cos x to the power y equal to cos y to the power x, find the value of dy by dx. Here given cos x to the power y equal to cos y to the power x. See on both sides, both power is a variable. You must take logarithmic differentiation. On both sides, you take log, you are having y into log of cos x equal to x into log of cos y. So, power is a variable, you must use log. Now, on both sides, differentiate with respect to x. The two sides, we are having two number of variable. One is y into log cos x, right side x into log cos y. Apply the derivative, y into log of cos x. Derivative of log cos x is 1 by cos x. Differentiate cos x, it become minus sin x plus log of cos x into derivative of y is dy by dx. So, this is your derivative of the left side and the same as you are differentiating right side, again apply the UV formula, x into log of cos y 1 by cos y. Derivative of cos y is minus sin y and derivative of y is dy by dx plus log of cos y into derivative of x is 1. So, we want dy by dx. Arrange all dy by dx to left side. That is, you have log of cos x into dy by dx. Right side we have the negative value, that is plus x into tan y into dy by dx. Now here is sin y by cos y, that is tan y. The log of cos y and here this negative term become plus y into tan x. Now take dy by dx is common. So, dy by dx is common means log of cos x plus tan y equal log of cos y plus y into tan x. We want only dy by dx. So, dy by dx equal to log of cos y plus y into tan x by denominator log of cos x plus what tan y. So, this is dy by dx.